just wanted to quickly record to document my arrival at Seoul. I've been traveling across the universe to finally get there, and I wanted it in video, you know? Just a little memento for this. So it's more for me than for you, but if you're watching this, first time to Seoul.
Frameshift drive charging.
That's so cool. Look at that. Seoul, we've got Mercury, Venus, Earth, the Moon, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, Neptune, and of course Pluto. This is cool. There's Neptune, there's Venus, there's Mars, there's Mercury, there's Uranus, there's Earth. Let's see what's going on around Earth, you know? There's a capital ship! Oh, this is a first. I've never seen one of these. I just got to go take a look. Come on, ship. Speed up a bit more. You got this. Wow. This is so cool. What is that guy doing? That's probably a real person, isn't it? They're using the tactic to slow down. I'm gonna need to do that now. Yep. Well, I'll do a little one of these. I hope it slows down in time. Now I'm gonna pass it. Look, it's Earth! Wow! Wow! That is the coolest thing ever. Hello, Earth. I'm home. Oh, wow. Wow, man. That's so cool. Let's go check out this capital ship flying above it. It's not a battle going on or something. I don't think I can help. I'm not the best pilot in this. Then again, it makes sense. Earth, we're always at war, aren't we? Whoa! Oh, this keeps getting better and better. Sorry, don't kill me, please. Wow. Alliance ship? Or that's Federation? I thought that symbol was the Alliance. I don't know. I never took the time to learn the faction symbols. Picture-worthy. Wow. Let's see if I can get a... Come on, track IR. Do better than that. I might have to cut the edges off. Position it right. There. That looks like it's screenshot-worthy. That's cool. That is so cool. Alright, let's see if we can't check out one of Earth's... Yeah, let's go to Galileo. Why not? You know what I mean? Yeah, let's go.
Frameshift drive charging.
Alright. I am aligned. Shut up.
4, 3, 2, 1, engage.
This is cool. This is really cool. Gotta make a trip to every one of these. Every station here. Especially Mars High. That just sounds cool. Alright, so I'll get to Galileo, and that's just a little... hint at what, well, our solar system looks like. So, that's pretty cool. Here's the moon orbiting Earth. It's just, that's cool. So you can see the smaller orbit, the blue there, that appears to be our satellites and stuff, you know, like our stations. Oh wait, no, this is the moon, isn't it? Where's Earth? I am so lost in perspective. Holy cow, this is actually... Alright, alright. Oh jeez! It's a bit close for comfort, but okay.
Docking request granted.
Man, this is cool. This is exactly what I'd expect from a station on the moon. There's gotta be people here, right? Sol's gotta be like the most populated place with players. Am I wrong? I'm definitely not wrong. Maybe I'll just chill at Abraham Lincoln for a bit and see if I can pick up some wings, because I wanted to try that. This looks luxury. Look at is that, oh my god. There's palm trees. Oh, how classy. I love it. I love it. It's great. Zordon Peterson. I don't even know what company that is.
Docking successful.